Welcome all. Any of you farmers? No? Well, they're a pretty resourceful bunch. You need to stop by. Take a look around, and you can see some of my handiwork and a few things my pa and granddaddy made. I'm a third generation blacksmith, but our trade hasn't changed all that much since the beginning of the Iron Age. My basic tools